I asked even permission from the police services, which were with us, if I could be calling loudly the name of the son, calling Enoch, 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 hoping that. No one is comfortable since that day. So we are here with the mother, the father, the uncles. No one is accepting that this could happen in the hand of educators, because the child did not go to the park. He went to school activities. But they organized this trip on the first day of the school opening. Wednesday. After we visited the water where the children went, he approached me around 11, that Papa, it seems like they saw something through the camera, but we are not sure, is it a human body or something else. 10 minutes later, he received the confirmation that it's a human body. Then he encouraged us to go and identify. I was the first to be allowed to identify. I saw that, yes, this is my great son. Then the mother also insisted that she has to. The proof is the child went missing, drowned, and no one could confirm that it's here we left him, because maybe it became dark, or because it's difficult to follow him, considering the speed of the water, the stream, what. So, but they said they organized groups or what for the training, I don't know which initiation was necessary in the water.